Here's a little clip of Jerry and I flying around the patch. And we are airborne, off from the Dryden Flying Club, headed out to Eton Rugby. Just for fun, we thought we'd shoot an approach on Jerry's field, do a little touch and go in the snow. In over the field, down nice and slow, there's a touch, and away we go. Jerry looked pretty pleased by that. Here's the view from the panel cam. Tried to keep the speed up, didn't want to get too slow. I don't think I went below 65 until I was just above the ground. Jerry's got a nice big field with a big flat area. It's going to make a good strip one day. All in all, it was a pretty good day. Walking around, turning half gas into noise. Doesn't get any better than this.